So what were you going to say? So I'm here postering for our event that we booked with the BCCLA. I'm Kim Hines. And so Patrick, what were you saying? Because you also booked something with the BCCLA, we understand. And I'm glad because that gives us more time with her. And now it gives us even two more days to fill out more forms. So what's going on?
So what I was trying to ascertain from you before we began this conversation was that pursuant to a meeting that we had with residents a couple of weeks ago, I don't have a specific date, but this was like about a month ago, they were interested in having somebody from BCCLA come out. Actually, specifically, they asked for TAPS.
They?
The residents.
Yeah, no, I was at the meeting. I'm a part of this whole movement. Like, this is what's amazing to me is that, there's other meetings. Oh, that's right, you co-opted their Tuesday meeting and pulled a meeting Wednesday. Kind of like what you did with the staff when they were trying to get a meeting and they couldn't get one. And they made plans for a meeting and then you co-opted that and made it for the next morning. Do you know what co-opting means? You really got to look it up. And I've been trying to be an ally to you and you are being used like a rag, you know that? As a manager? So our meeting is then. So I just wondering.
So what I'm.
What's the confusion?
What I would like. There's no confusion on my end. Obviously there is.
You just asked me what that poster was about.
So my only concern is I've just been attempting to confirm the meeting time.
Why don't you just ask me then? You know we're organizing it.
This is what I was doing.
Dude, you are not a part of our meeting. Just so you know, you are not a part of this 4 p.m. meeting. Just so you know, do you understand that? Do you see what this is? And that you're co-opting, and you can keep having your meeting at, your meeting is at what time? 2 o'clock, and you've invited Lisa Helps, keep having your meeting. Your meeting ends at 3:30. Ours begins at 4. Do you understand that, Patrick?
Okay.
Thank you, do you understand? I mean, I'm trying to be really cool here because I'm really upset that you are doing this.
As an individual?
As a manager?
As a human being. I'm feeling that you're being very condescending to me right now.
I'm upset and I'm feeling passionate about your co-opting of people's movement. Do you understand
that?
So
when I'm not getting this feeling from you, I'm more than willing, as I have been in the past and as I am at present, more than willing to have a conversation with you.
You know what, we're having a conversation now and I think we got it clear, right? So we're clear and I'm going to let Lisa help. So it's all good. Don't worry about it. We're going to keep moving ahead.
I have no doubt.
Yeah, so do you understand though that you're not invited to this residence meeting at 4 p.m.? Do you understand that? Okay, I guess you don't. We'll see you at your meeting at 2, and I'm glad that you're doing it though because a lot of things around tenancy issues are coming up and civil rights around police activity and in people's homes.
Okay.
Like the other day when they covered the cameras.
Okay.